CCTV footage, they can't tell whether he has replaced the watch back on the shelves. One undercover officer goes into the store to follow the suspect.
So just standing near the entrance or near the exit.
While another team converges at the entrance of the store. The cops are all in position, waiting to make their move. On the other side.